स्टे ट्यून, अभी
लाइट तो नहीं।
सभी गेस्ट को इनवाइट कर दूं मैं, फिर उसके बाद प्रिंस तुम कंडक्ट करो, मैं सबको तक।
सर को मैंने भी भेज दिया है घर से। सर
ओके ओके, मैंने भेजा है इधर से, मैंने भेजा।
नमस्ते सर
नमस्ते। टर्न दिस ऑफ। यस प्लीज, कैन यू हियर मी?
सर वी कैन
नमस्ते।
हियर यू सर।
फाइनली वी कैन सी नाउ।
यस सर।
हेलो, नमस्ते सर।
नमस्ते, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड सर, हाउ आर
सो
यू?
हाउ यू डूइंग? एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग गुड?
या सर, आई एम
सॉरी
सो
अबाउट
गुड।
दैट बिकॉज आई एम नॉट यूज्ड टू दिस इंस्टाग्राम।
नो वरी सर, इट्स अ मॉडर्न कल्चर।
यस या सो व्हाट एल्स, हाउ मेनी मोर? इज एनीबडी जॉइंड फ्रॉम अफ्रीका?
यस सर, वी हैव सेंडेड हिम रिक्वेस्ट बट ही इज अनेबल टू ज्वाइन नाउ।
Who is this? From Kenya?
That from Kenya, Yutman sir was here, but he is not responding now.
Okay. Not to worry. So, what's new?
Sir.
It shows that 40 people are connected now, isn't it?
Yes, sir. It's 42 now.
Good, 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 good.
So again, happy National Khokho Day, sir. It's in India we are celebrating National Khokho Day, sir.
Congratulations and happy National Coco Day.
On the birthday of Sarath Pawar, sir, Indian Khokho Federation decided that they will celebrate their birthday as the National Khokho Day.
Oh, it's
That's why.
Sarath Pawar's birthday today, is it?
Yes, sir. That Congress leader, he is the famous Congress leader.
Yes, I know, I know.
Yes.
I was in India, only came back yesterday.
Oh, sir.
Yes, and I also jo attended Rajasthan National Championship,
Yes,
Khokho
sir. That
Championship
was.
in Kekri.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I was there as well. I'll send you some pictures.
Okay,
sir. On WhatsApp, we can send.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. So, sir, actually, we are Khokho promoter and we used to share the Khokho content on our social media platform. And by that, they are getting the recognition on different social media
Good.
handles. And till now, we are doing like that. And in future, we have planned that we can do anything good for our Khokho players.
Definitely.
With under Tarun sir guidelines, I'm posting and I'm growing with him, sir.
Yes, you know we are always there
Rohit
for you. Rohit is Rohit also know, you also know that Rohit is always there for you guys.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
He also.
He called me and he said, "Can you go and join the Instagram because Prince Raj?" And so I said, "Okay, I'll try and do it." So,
Yes.
it's our pleasure, sir. We are you come and join our live.
No, I'm so happy that anybody who is doing something for Coco, I'm with them. Because if we, as International Coco Federation, we are growing very, very fast.
Yes, sir.
Right, sir.
Yeah, so I was in like Cyprus about 3 weeks back, and we asked another countries to come. So I got Poland, Holland, Egypt, and Cyprus. These countries are joining Coco as well.
Yes, sir.
It's a great news,
Yes, yeah.
South Africa, you have connected. We have saw that post on different social media handles, sir.
So at the
You
moment,
visit.
yeah, I think it will be really great. We do these kind of things more regularly
Yes, sir.
to ask people to join, and it'll be good for Coco.
Yes, sir. So, what is the planning for our Khokho players in future, sir? Can we know that?
The future plan, the important part is the insurance and yes, the sir. Jobs. So we yes, should sir. Be so proud that COCO has given for, especially in India, there's yes, so sir. Many, so many like police, LIC, bank, railway, airport, and airlines. They have asked anybody who is like played COCO, national or state level, there is some kind of jobs for them.
Yes, sir. They are providing. You know,
yes. So, yes. I mean, this is one of the biggest thing. It never happened before. And yes, also people are who is like joining COCO, they have to be online. So we can keep a record. And also we're trying to get the insurance for the players.
Yes, sir.
That's quite important because in case something do happen, then there is no scope for the players to play further on. It's like football and all other, you know, games.
Yes, sir.
Right, so sir. The plan is quite, but it's going to come slowly. It's not going to come that quick.
Yes, sir. Yes, we will. We will. Yes, sir.
Yeah, go ahead.
Recently, I have a write a blog for page We Are Girls in Europe.
Okay.
So in that I can see that in other country also, like European country, you are from Europe now. So in European country, COCO is now getting more popularity. And any page is asking us to write the blog on the game. That's the new achievement for us now.
So if you do have any names who are contacting you, if you let me know, then I can contact them and we can start. Because that's what my job is, to develop COCO worldwide. So if you know yes. the Kenya, Uganda, all these countries is created or the COCO was introduced by me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I including agree. Including all the African countries, Europe, I've been to Australia, Denmark, Switzerland. So we are like going through, as soon as we find out somebody's interested, we ask them and we give them the like affiliation from the COCO, International COCO Federation. As you yes. know, the COCO Federation, International COCO Federation, we have in England.
Yes. Yes,
headquarters is in England. And I'm also in touch with Mr. Sudhanshu Mittal, Rajiv Mehtaji, Mr. M.S. Yes, Tyagi.
They are all,
we are all working together.
Yes, sir.
I did have a meeting with yes, Mr. Tyagi, Rajiv Mehta, and Mr. Sudhanshu Mittal on this visit. I only came there before yesterday. So I was yes, with sir. Them and they are fully supporting to start this international fund. We already started now. Planning is yes, to do the World Cup.
Yes, sir.
We are moving towards that. We also do some African continental tournament. We are also planning to do European continent tournament. So then yes, lots of things are going around.
Bilateral series, sir.
Yes.
As like in India, our federation is doing bilateral series with Nepal.
Yes, that's yes, good. Sir. I was in Nepal as well with the tournament. So
yes, sir. That few years before COVID, that was organized in Patna itself, Patna, Bihar.
Okay. Right.
Yes, sir. And in future, there will be a lot of tournament. We need your blessings, sir.
It will be.
We will try our best to make our game global.
Good. I'm great. It will be really great if all the people work together.
Yes, sir. Just talking with you people, it gives us another type of source of inspiration so that we can do our work with more energy. And it really means a lot for us, sir.
As I said before, Rohit has been updating me all the time about you guys. And yes, I'm proud of you, whatever you're doing. And we are always support. Our support will be with you. There are so many people who do wrongdoing with the same sort of thing. We know how to deal with them. So we do stop them as well.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You know, as long as you do with right mind, right setup, with the COCO, yes, we will support 100%.
Yes, sir.
You're welcome. Sorry, I didn't get your name. What's your name?
My name is Tarun, sir.
Tarun.
Tarun.
T for tango.
T for Okay, sir. Yes.
Tarun, yeah?
Tarun.
Okay.
I'm from MP Bhopal.
Okay, you are from Bhopal. And yes. Prince Raj is from?
Bihar.
Bihar.
Okay. Yes, sir.
But Bhopal is where? Bhopal is in MP?
Yes, sir. MP.
MP. Madhya Pradesh. Okay, so anybody else is online?
Actually, now he's not online, sir. For South Africa, he's offline now.
Okay. South Africa, what's his name? From South Africa?
I don't know the surname, but with this only page, I know his name, sir. Coco South Africa.
Okay. South Africa, because I am in touch with them, the president and the general secretary. They both are very good friend of mine. I was in South Africa as well to introduce our way.
They are very excited to have our national tournament, international championship with them.
Yes.
Khoko South Africa, Khoko Kenya, and on every 10 or 15 post, they are asking and they are showing their excitement for the international tournament. So we are saying they are trying to be.
I have organized a tournament in Kenya, which is I'm going to finalize very soon. So from there, I do want South Africa to come, but then I might have to stop it because of there is some COVID sort of situation. But yes, we are planning 5 countries coming. That will be Uganda, Rwanda, Kenya, including India is coming there as well.
Yes, sir. And so, that will be a next level of achievement for our game. That
will be definitely. We also planning to send them the mat, so that the tournament could be like show live, and it will be like good to see the standard of Coco, not in mud but on the mat as well.
Mat to mud improvement.
Yes, yeah, absolutely. So that's why I was in India to like prepare the mat and send it to Kenya.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
So we are trying to do as much as we can. Hopefully, if COVID is not there, we'll be moving very fast.
Yes, sir. It's a COVID that ruined our 1.5 year. Otherwise, we will have a next level of our target.
Okay, is anybody else is on live on this or just us three?
Just
so can we have a question session, sir, so that if any player having any question, any doubt, they can ask in comment section.
Sure.
All player, anyone who have any question, please comment and ask your question. Sir will definitely answer your question.
I will try answer it. If I don't know, we can always come back. Yeah. But if you can ask me any about the international.
Yes, sir. They can ask any question.
Sure.
Our viewers, they can ask. Sir, 1 minute, sir. Here we have.
Sure. Don't worry.
It's voice. 1 minute.
तरुण भैया योगेश सर को लाइन दीजिएगा हमें इनका टाइम मैनेजमेंट नहीं पता था प्लीज उन्हें लाइन पे लीजिए योगेश सर को
ओके आई विल ट्राई टू रीच आउट
यस
आई सेंड इट टू
योगेश सर प्लीज एक्सेप्ट दैट इनविटेशन
योगेश सर प्लीज मोस्ट वेलकम
As I will try to say our listener that Yogesh sir is an international player. He's from Maharashtra and he has played international games.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
He also in railways. He's also played for railways. He's also in Central Railways.
Okay. Railway team is quite strong.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
All the good players goes to railways, isn't it?
Definitely so. All over India.
They are offering the job to the good players only, na?
That's correct.
So their team will be exactly top level.
That will be good if the other business start giving the job. For example, airport authority or the bank, LIC, etc.
Yes, sir. They will also.
I think he's left. Your wish is the last live session.
One comment section is here that can we have two national team for India, sir? What do you want to say?
Then every country will ask, can we have two teams as well? No, we can't have two teams.
It's only one team they can
one
present.
If it's international, then yes, it's only one team.
Yes.
Otherwise, you can take 10 teams from India and they are all good.
Yes, sir. Any question, please ask.
Some question was remaining, I think so. I read it in comment section also. Okay.
Career in Khokho. Sir.
Yeah.
Career in Khokho. One player is here, Ayu. He is asking that what is the career of a player in Khokho game?
Well, as you all already know, the jobs are given from the other companies. For example, the practical example you just given, the railway.
Yes,
so, so if you played like state level or national level, the jobs is already there for you guys. For example, I was in Rajasthan and I've been told that some of the players, they got job in police, railway and LIC.
Yes,
so
sir.
The career before it was not there and now it's available for anybody who played national or international level. It job is given to them accordingly.
And at same time, Ultimate Khokho will provide their professional level support.
Absolutely. For Ultimate Khokho, you will get money. You will be bid. Yes. You will be auctioned. It's exactly like same like in football.
Yes,
don't
sir.
Forget, this is the first time we are doing it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. And the opportunity will be there.
Yes, sir.
And it's a big opportunity. It's not just a small student. Not only that, the Khokho League will be second biggest league in India. At the moment,
yes,
the first is like IPL. Second word is Kabaddi. So Khokho will be, I have a feeling that we will be number two in the
yes,
league.
Yes, sir. Definitely, it will be the second. Why second, sir? We will be on top, sir. We will beat the cricket.
Yeah,
also.
We will be top. But at the moment, be real. Be real, and reality is that no, IPL will be the biggest. It's quite
yes,
big.
Sir. But we will try our best to beat them, sir.
Yes.
Because our team has more energy and more potential than them.
True. I agree with that. But we have to try very hard.
Yes, sir. For that, we need a lot of funds and a lot of sponsors. That's
definitely.
The main point.
Definitely. But once
and
the league starts, then
all will
I'm sure it will go quite high. People will
yes,
be
sir.
Watching more.
Yes, sir. And one question is here from Sukhi Bali that why Khokho game is not eligible for Indian Army requirement. Brother, for Indian Army requirement, it will be available soon. As you know, it is just police and other railway as like this giving the services. So in Indian Army, it will be very soon. So don't
I think
worry.
So. I hope so. Because the Indian Airport Authority has given started giving the job as well.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. So like them, the Indian Army will also provide them job. Don't worry for that.
I mean, Indian Khokho Federation, they are trying every time, whatever business is there, they are trying to get more jobs, create more jobs for Khokho players.
Yes, sir. And here, Aman Singh Patel is asking that, sir, can we have international club for Khokho, like football and other game, to meet the players?
Yes, this is like a beginning. We started this international federation. So
yes,
we will start first like continental. First, we start like a national championship. So we'll prepare
yes,
the national teams. Then you go to continental, European continent, Asian continent, African continent, we'll have competition. The champions will fight on that basis. And then we got international. Country-wise, they will come So, you know, eventually, if we get everything right, yes, there will be club matches as well.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
There where you can buy players, same like league, you know. So you can buy players from different country and you can make a club. It's like a private sort of thing.
Yes, sir. That will be private.
But yes, it's a good idea. We should consider that everything, whatever is available, whatever is possible, we'll try and do that.
Yes, sir. Once this COVID pandemic is fully over, our game will reboot and will start at a new top.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yes. I'm very confident that all these things what we're discussing it is possible and is going to happen very soon. Yes, sir.
Tarun sir, can you please request Sri sir to join the international player?
Yes. What are you saying? I can't hear you.
I'm saying that Sri sir. Srijeshri, okay. He's watching. He's international player.
Srijesh.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Wait.
He have represented India in South Asian Games and have won gold medal.
I will send it. Srijeshri.
Yes, Aman Singh, we will definitely reach at the top. Just we need your support and your young people to come and involve in Khokho.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Who is this?
I think.
Sorry, sir, for the internet.
No worries.
Actually, a player says that Aman Singh, that definitely we will reach at the top. And I'm agree with him.
Yes, 100%, like I said. And It can be done.
I'm saying him that if you young people we'll play this game, we will reach very fast.
Yes.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
I think we lost.
No problem, sir. Just leave. Tarun sir, now he is not watching this live session. Leave that. I think there is a network issue now. So, sir, can you please share your experience in Khokho, how you started this game? And what is your experience as a player?
Okay. When I was young, I did play Khokho from Rajasthan.
Yes, sir.
And I did love this sports. And I was best player for 4 years in Rajasthan. And I played for national and represented state level quite a few times. Came to UK, started Khokho in 2010. And we started like playing around the communities. In 2014, we started playing proper Khokho and did the national championship.
Yes, sir. University. And
now we've done 5 national championships. This was hard work, but now we are happy that it's playing more than 20 clubs in UK.
More than 20 clubs, okay.
So more than 20 clubs. And we starting a whole university league very soon. Hopefully, if nothing is COVID or anything like that, within few months. And then we'll be going for the, again, national championship